hráli.
High dive when I was 17, turning 18, in a diving show. Was just only a back swami. It was the best feeling of my life because it's always like that. You never get used to it. When you're doing a new dive, it's not like 10 meter platform. You know that it's dangerous. It's not 10, it's 3 times 10 meters. So if you have a mistake, you can hurt yourself really badly. So when you do a new dive, you are safe, is just the best feeling of your life. I remember that feeling. I remember my first dive. I remember that straight after I was so happy. I went to everybody, just hug everybody and say thank you, thank you. But they did nothing. But I was just so happy.
Beat on time, dancing, dancing to the rhythm. Electro is fine, it can get you moving, moving on time. Electro, electro is the new style. Jackie and Jane, see them moving to the baseline. Heartbeat on time, dancing, dancing to the rhythm. Electro is fine, it can get you moving, moving on time. Electro, electro is the new style. Jackie and Jane, see them moving to the baseline.
Well, on a good entry, you don't feel too much at all. It feels great. On a bad entry, it really hurts. I don't recommend it. You know, for people that want to get into cliff diving, the only way to start cliff diving is to start regular diving. So you just have to start from, you know, from 1 meter and work your way up. You just do all the same dives that you do in competition, and slowly take them up the ladder, and you'll find yourself 27 meters up, checking yourself. And so once you're on the little perch at the top, there's really only one way down. It's easier to jump than to climb back down.